Churches, when we start saying yes, the lyrics are not refined and the melody is not specific, but the message is quite clear. Sometimes life hands you something that is so difficult to take. If you didn't have a yes, inside, you wouldn't be able to go through what you're going through. And sometimes you find yourself driving down the road. That song is not the kind of song that you record, you know. You don't need a CD of it. It's something that when you're driving down the road with tears running down your face, and life has handed you a tornado, and quite frankly, all hell is breaking loose in your life. And you don't even know what God is doing in your life, but you got to trust him, even when you don't even understand what in the world he's doing in your life. And the devil is telling you to just give up and throw your hands up and walk away. And he says, why don't you just curse God and die? And right when he expects you to walk away from God, something in you says, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes. Somebody ought to throw your hands up and say, yes, Lord. Maybe you're going through something real hard right now, but just tell him, yes, Lord.
Man, I've always loved that affirmation. Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. Yes, Lord. I first heard that at the West Angeles Church of God in Christ.
Mm-hmm.
I went there with Patrick Henderson one Sunday morning.
And the whole church started singing it, didn't they?
Gloria and I were in tears.
Yeah.